Do not underestimate me. I will see you mutilated and broken. Die at the hands of Channel Beck.
Thank you. Varen! What did you mean I was devoured?
Don't call me by that name. I am a colonel. I am Colonel Beck.
You seem to know about Serf. Why is it that you know about everyone except me?
You're all fools. You, and you, and you too. Have you forgotten how that girl cast us into this hell? Let me remind you then. You and I, we are all humans who died in the same nirvana. You're all desperate to reach.
That can't be.
That girl will destroy the world. She is truly the devil.
Wait, I knew that didn't make sense. That was the first cat that I ever saw. So then how did I know what it was?
That is not all. We also know of children and parents. And yet, none of these things exist here in the junkyard.
So then we remember these things from Nirvana? We actually died before and were sent to the junkyard? Now we're like this? We devour each other. Janana, Lupa, so many people died. And you think Sarah's behind all this? How the hell could she be?
I don't know. You know I ain't that smart.
Exactly. Knowing the truth wouldn't change anything. Who cares about this stupid world? So what if we died? Forget all that crap. Look at what all of us have become.
We're comrades.
Then there's nothing to debate. Well, you can't be a comrade alone. That's ridiculous.
Comments?
Scale of 1 to 10, I give it a 3. But all in all, I'd have to say that it's still pretty good for a hot-headed jerk, ja?
Maybe if you spoke up a bit more. What the?
The rain just stopped.
The war is over. And the gates of Nirvana have opened. Sarah will be there.